Hello, my name is Thomas. I'm the application engineer from TOOLS4REVIT, and now I will represent you one of our tools, BIT, Building Information Detailing. And here we have the first function, insert elements. And after we press it, we have to decide, select the category with what kind of we work with. And now I will work with windows. Here we have the main dialog window. And I will sort my elements just by using third level, and in the family column I will select distinct values in column. I have all the families types in the separate column. For example, I will select just double windows. Yes, and we'll select just third level. Double windows and filter it. Now I have all the double windows in the third level. If I select, I can see in a blue color I selected windows, and after that I am selected where I want to insert my elements. I go to the second button, insert elements, and we'll add some you have to find what kind of elements you want to insert it. All the elements goes from the project. I will insert radiators. I will add it, and after that we have sorted where we want to insert our elements and what kind of elements we want to insert. The second step is to decide how we want to insert, and here we have in this element couple rules. I can insert my radiators at the start window right side, related to window center, under windows, and so on. I will select under windows and make some changes for elevation. Okay, and use the insert model button. I have inserted 14 elements. Okay, and you can see here that's all. Thank you for your patience.